I've always been a car guy. I knew nothing about Fred or the museum, but I was a car guy. I used to go to Jay Leno's website all the time, Jay Leno's Garage, and there was Dr. Simeone and Jay Leno, and they were talking about the Squire, the blue Squire that we have in the collection. And the next week, I came down here and volunteered.
I got it from my grandpa. He was a race car driver, a car builder, a car, real car aficionado. Goes back to the Model T. He had all the sports cars you could have back in the turn of the century.
I'm a car guy because I've been a car guy since I was 3 years old, driving my family crazy, rattling off cars as they drove by. Been collecting and working on cars my whole life.
I raced for a few years, autocross before that, rallied. And I just like cars.
I've always loved cars, and I couldn't wait to drive. And when I finally was able to drive, I started to enjoy them even more, and I've just enjoyed them from day one.
I had a dream of never selling any car I ever bought. Of course, I don't have enough garage space for that, but I'm a car guy because I'm a car guy.
I really liked cars before then, though. I started off with snowmobiles, and snowmobiles were really my passion when I was a kid. And then I had, actually one of the reasons why I got the Fiat was I had an Alouette snowmobile, and Gilles Villeneuve was the world champion in an Alouette snowmobile before he went to car racing. And so that was really passion. And then once he did, it's like, ooh, Ferraris. I was like, I gotta get the closest I can. So Fiat was a poor man's Ferrari.
I used to fill books with pictures of cars that I drew, and I've always loved cars, especially not new cars so much. I'm not into new cars. I like the old cars when they were, you drove them. They weren't electronic.
My wife bought me a T-shirt and says he still plays with cars, and so it's a good thing. Enjoy it.